Reminisce of a girl I like. On the way back home tonight, I was sure that she was mine. I was nervous, couldn't stop it, reaching in my pocket, trying to pick up my phone. Then she answered sweetly and agreed to meet me. Couldn't wait for us to be alone. When I knew that we had plans, I was riding with the rest.
Girl I've ever seen. Then I woke up from my